Find f of 3 for f of x equals negative 2x squared minus 5x plus 4. So really all we're doing is we're practicing doing an input and output with a quadratic function. Let's see, f of 3 equals negative 2 times 3 squared. Notice I'm inputting the 3 for x, minus 5 times 3 plus 4. Okay, so now what we need to do is simplify and be very careful with the order of operations. So f of 3 equals, and we have to do this 3 squared first. So we're going to do negative 2 times 9, and then I'll just recopy the rest of this. Negative 5 times 3, and then plus 4. F of 3 equals, now we'll do the multiplication part. Negative 2 times 9 is negative 18. And then I know this is minus 5 times 3. I like to think of it as negative 5 times positive 3, and that makes negative 15, which is the same thing as subtracting 15. For me, it's really a powerful process to think about interchanging the negative 5 and the subtracting 5, because it really says the same thing. And if you can make that connection mentally, these types of simplifications have become much easier. And then plus 4, f of 3 equals. Now we'll do the addition and subtraction from left to right. Some people might want to do this 15 plus 4 first, and then do 18 minus 15 plus 4, but that is not correct. So let me show you the two different ways that could work out. I'll show you the proper way first. So we have negative 18 minus 15. That's negative 33, and then plus 4. F of 3 equals, and negative 33 plus 4 is negative 29. Okay, so there's our correct answer. Now what if you were to do this the improper way by doing 15 plus 4 first? That would be negative 18, and then minus, well, 15 plus 4 is 19, minus 19. That would give you negative 37, and you can see that's pretty far off from your negative 29. This is a pretty straightforward process here. Just be very careful with your order of operations.